nervous or?
Yeah, I think a little bit of nerves at the beginning, but after you get out there your first shift, I think some of that goes away.
Did what you wanted to do, get some shots on that?
Yeah, definitely. Thought I got some shots through and was fortunate enough to get a couple goals for. But again, anytime you give up two shorthanded, it's tough to win, so it's tough.
On your goal, you're just trying to get it on the net there. I think you had Reed in front of you.
Yeah, I saw Bush had a screen on it. There was a guy in the lane, so I kind of waited for him to get out of the lane and just tried to get it on net and not hit Bush.
Did it make you feel more comfortable throughout the game once you score or once you get on the score sheet like that?
Yeah, I think it helps, but, you know, next shift after something like that happens, you just try to keep moving forward and play your game.
Did puck go off you on the second shorthanded goal? Said Licky tried to clear it and went off something in front.
I think it hit the whoever the Islanders guy was, just standing right there.